Welcome to my weather news channel. A strong hurricane hit the city of Empangeni, KwaZulu-Natal, South Africa. The hurricane was accompanied by heavy hail, trees and billboards were knocked down. Roads have been washed out, and there is no electricity in many settlements.
We just hear things falling and breaking. I'm too scared to stand close to this, to the outside here. This is at 4:30.
Authorities have declared a state of emergency in several parts of South Africa.
It's just too dangerous. I've never seen a storm like this before.
Subscribe to the channel so as not to miss the weather news.